Welcome, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank y'all so much for coming over. If you're new here, welcome on in. And thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive, man. Hey, shout out to all the good humans. Link is always in the description for those who are asking. Now, we are back with the brother Robert Palmer, all right? Sneaking, without the G, sneak in, Sally through the alley. No, Sally. I don't know if she a hooker or what, but we gonna check this out, man. Again, thanks for the request. Hopefully everything goes smoothly with this. This is an audio version, so if they block it, hey, it is what it is. We gonna keep pushing, all right? So we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Addicted to love, right? Okay, hold on. I'm trying to see if it all ties in. Okay. Like when I heard, you know, Allie, first thing that came to my mind was like maybe she was, you know, a hooker, prostitute, something like that. I mean, maybe she still is. But he said, ups popped the wife. Ooh wee. You done did it now. All this is groovy as hell though.
I said I can't find nothing wrong with being friends. Cause sometimes she lets me use the car. She said if you can't find nothing wrong with it, don't mind. You better find something wrong with her. So I began to try to explain that it just wasn't.
My dumb self. I'm looking at the thumbnail here, or the album cover. Is that Sally right there? That look like, I'm gonna see if I can bring it up. That look like me and my wife's one of our wedding pictures. I'm gonna see if I can bring it up. But hey, hey, this is groovy as hell, man. That bass is everything. Oh, boop, 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 boop. Oh.
Trying to get away, please.
You know what I find the most hilarious about this song? Is that first he said, up pops the wife. Then he said, up pops the queen. Yo, let me tell y'all something. All right. You already know I'm the best chair dancer on YouTube. All right. And you already know. So when I get to standing up, sky's the limit. I actually, you know, my knees, I got really bad knees. Got some x-rays coming in, hopefully to see what's wrong, if I'm going to have to get surgery or something. I can still move and groove. It's more so when I work out trying to lift heavy. It's a no-no for me. You know what I mean? Squats and all that hurts. But back to the song. It's so much groove in here. So much greatness in the groove. You know, so many of those instruments that you hear that just gets your soul moving. You know what I mean? I think the song is funny as hell. Especially with this thumbnail here. You know? He you know, he over here, he said trying to double talk. Getting myself in trouble talk. Catching myself in lies. Like, come on. You know what I mean? Have you ever heard that? I ain't never heard that. Like, trying to double talk, getting myself into trouble talk. Think about that. Shout out to all the Sallys out there. Y'all stay out of the damn alley.
Silent through the alley.
That was so much ear candy in there, man. I really love this song though, because you know it's just one of them songs, like you listen to it, you get the lyrics, once you get the gist of the song, you can just kind of like dance to it. I bet all the dudes who got caught doing this, their homeboys was probably, yeah, you, uh-huh. She caught your ass, huh? You're trying to sneak. Her name probably wasn't even Sally. They were just, you were trying to sneak Sally through the alley, huh? That must have been a thing. Like, Instead of saying you got caught, they were just, trying to sneak Sally through the alley. Oh, man, I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did, man. This was, I just love dancing, man. Love it. You know, I love those songs that touch your heart, make you feel emotions that you didn't even know were there. But boy, when it's time to dance, when you get a song where you can just move to, it just does something to your mood. You know what I mean? Hope this did the same for you guys. All right. So that's it. That's all. Thank y'all for watching. And thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Peace out.